I just happened to cruise by the duck ponds here, and this lower one, which was all clay, the corn is not doing nearly as good as that upper one. So I had a few minutes. I'm just gonna throw some dirt, some good dirt, at least on this one half of this duck pond next to the corn. I'm not sure if I'm gonna cover the corn up with dirt or give it a little more chance. Guess we'll see what I decide here in a few weeks whenever I get back to that. gonna mess with that other side right now. I just kind of happen to be here and driving by because I was working on the big pond there for a minute. So I threw a little dirt on just this half here. Not bad, there you have it. This is the lower plot. I might try and hit that corn with urea just once more, but I got dirt on at least half of it. That other half, I'm not sure I'm gonna mess with or not. I might just plant it here in July, but we'll see how it goes. Let me show you this upper one though, how good it's doing with dirt on it. Take a look at that. This is the one I spread dirt on, you know, this spring. The corn is doing much better, and on the two corners here I've been hitting them with Roundup, getting them ready to plant here in July with some millet and other duck stuff. Boy, who'd have thought, if you went back and looked at one of the pre-video of this duck plot and then all of that black locust woods right there, who would have thought it would look like this in just 2 or 3 months? Taking shape. It's all starting to come together, slowly but surely.